free agent. Power play, St. Louis.
Last year, the Blues power play just under 20%.
And a shot rebound. Pietrangelo with the nifty little wrist shot, hits a body in front, and there's the captain, Big David Backes, with an easy empty netter wraparound play and a quick start for the big fella.
Last year, an opening night against Detroit, the Blues had four power play goals. They were 4 for 5 and up to a great start tonight.
Yeah, Tarasenko was on fire to begin the season last year.
Killers were second worst in the NHL. Went off to a tough start, and a high shot by Steen. Went over the goal, and it's Steen again for the Blues. Pietrangelo one-timer, and that just missed. Through a screen, and fired out of the zone, and down into the Blues ice. And Pietrangelo now onto the captain, Backes. Pietrangelo and Berglund get the assist on the goal by David Backes, and this will be an icing call.
And the crowd here at Scottrade on their feet. Holy jumping, what a start this has been. Let's go back to the play. Keep your eye on David Backes. He's going to slide in front of the net after the faceoff win. That's his job, get to the front. But Pietrangelo gets it through, hits a body Josi, and right there to Backes.
And a year ago, David Backes, an off year, goal-wise only 6. And there we all know he has been a slow starter in his career. Not tonight. And a shot by Schachter cut through and a pass hit by Rene. And handled by Victor Bartley, who was signed as a free agent, a 25-year-old the center. Too far for Cullen in a foot race. Leopold gets there first. But there's no icing. And it squirts free now for Stewart, who led the Blues last year with 18 goals. Shots are 4-0 St. Louis.